You want more distance. You need more speed. Here's how the math works. For every mile per hour you add to your driver's swing, you can tack on 3 extra yards off the tee. You can gain 10 miles per hour simply by swinging past parallel. That's 30 extra yards getting past parallel as I'm doing here. Isn't about extending your arms back higher or farther, or forcing a shoulder turn your body isn't capable of making. Your key becomes softer at the top of your backswing. Allow your wrists to hinge fully and your elbows to bend a bit more than normal. You'll feel the club dip behind your back, and that's okay if you want to create more distance. Angus Murray, it should feel like the club head is dipping a few inches at the top. That little dip means your driver has to travel just that much farther to get back to the ball, giving you extra time to build speed. The idea is to reach max velocity when the club head meets ball. Now go hit it like you mean it.